But we're hoping that we earned your trust and that what we're telling you is what Vice President and I met with our close the people that helped guide us in these decisions for you, the Navajo people.